Alright, continue with stories that Figgkidd is ever so slightly disproven, so listen to clever interpolations of fictionist tales and stories of good and bad in confrontation. Now go off the track of the regular fables and integrate people that sign with the label. Quite entertaining, so listen intently, Figgkidd, with what I'm presenting.
One very fine day in the castle of Queen, whose daughter was not very interesting, and fitted a slipper of glass is a thing.
The dude was a hooker and into swinging. Anyway, she was in for when the prince was a knight on the side and pretty intense. Dude had a baby to one of her friends, Rapunzel the... But that's not the end. The same. Until you say come. It sounded like blah 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 blah.
The fairy tale man. Star, writing them faster than anyone.
Kids will think it's great and parents will too, cause they relate to what I say.
Don't go down in the woods today, cause that's where dangerous bears will lay. They don't eat pottery, they eat people. Don't take their rap and stories, feed you. Sleep in their bed, they'll take off your head, tear off your limbs and then leave you for dead. Not scare you off like Goldilocks. I'm serious when I tell you to not play with bears.
Now Rapunzel was f***ing this night in two ways, taking his money then leaving for days, betting on horses, losing the cash and coming back quick and kissing his ass. The horses were ridden by several men who had a chick who was cooking for them.
Called Snow White because of her habit, snorting the coke with Peter the Rabbit.
It's funny how everything ends in this story, Little Red Riding Hood taking the glory. Sorry to break the news to the people, the books that had never mentioned the sequel. Wolf survived a slice to the stomach and ended up killing the Little Red Riding Hood. The truth has never been harder. The children have grown. The picture is all about bad luck. Who really gets hurt? It sounded like blah 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 blah.
The fairy tale man. Star, writing them faster than anyone.
Kids will think it's great and parents will too, cause they relate to what I say.
Don't go down in the woods today, cause that's where dangerous bears will lay. They don't eat pottery, they eat people. Don't think they're grabbing stories, feed you. Sleep in their bed, they'll take off your head, tear off your limbs and then leave you for dead. They'll scare you off like Goldilocks. I'm serious when I tell you to not play with bears.
So we'll go, the final chapter. Kitties are scared and parents are laughing. With all the talking going on, I've lost the plot of the story and so on and so on. Sorry to start hit you waiting in angst. I guess in a way now this track is a prank. I never knew that I could tell a good yarn and have you all sitting inside of my palm. The model I'm thinking is really quite basic. Don't listen to people that's wearing a tracer. They're usually running away from the cops. So my story is come compliment them I stop to take some innocent people as hostage. Don't move a muscle because I have lost it. Thank you for hearing my tales to land happily ever after the end.